It's a little dirty how the whole thing started. I don't even really know what you intended. Thought that you were cute and you could make me jealous. Pour it down, so I poured it down. Next thing that I know, I'm in a hotel with you. You were talking deep like it was mad love to you. You wanted my heart, but I just liked your tattoos. Pour it down, so I poured it down. And now I don't understand it. You don't mess with love, you mess with the truth. And I know I shouldn't say it, but my heart don't understand why I got you on my mind.
The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. And our live game is Chelsea against Burnley. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
Oscar. Corner then. With his head, but couldn't steer it in. Looks like a good ball through. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. He's had a shot! We've got a goal! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
I just thought that was going to hit the outside of the post for a moment there, but it just curled enough to catch the inside for a very good strike.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
I think for them to get their noses in front away from home is brilliant, but these home fans will demand a response.
Traore pumps it into the area. Burnley haven't scored in any of their last five away games. Hazard gets it back. Keeper's got good distance on that. Traore. Traore. The ball through, away from immediate danger. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Mikel passes it through. Traore plays it in. He's dealt with that well. Boots it upfield. Tries to stroke it through. There's no flag. Crunching tackle. Mikel. Ivanovic. And it's Traore. Looks to slip it through. It was hard to see any better outcome there. Can he find a finish now? Sticks it away!
Chelsea are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Chelsea grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Well, what a convincing response to going behind. They've got all the momentum now.
It's come loose. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Mikel. Ivanovic pumps it upfield. That's clear cut, it's a free kick. And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Vokes can't hurt you with his back to goal, and I think if they can keep him facing in that direction, then the only thing he can do really is to just lay the ball off, and he's not really going to cause much trouble if he continues doing that. So I think they're defending him very, very well.
Cahill tries a through ball. Traore cuts a frustrated figure right now. He just cannot get away.
Well, he appears to be singled out here as the enemy number one, and he's the one.
Oscar concedes a free kick for that. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Now the pass. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. He's gone direct. That is simply superb! A finish of true class.
Unbelievable.
And they get themselves in front! Dispatched expertly, nicely done. Burnley go into the lead. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Joey Barr gets his final warning.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Well, that's not going to find its target. Is it out of harm's way? It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. It's a long forward pass. Traore. Great leap! And oh, he's got that completely wrong.
Yeah, not only do they hit fast on the counter-attack, Peter, but they show terrific effort and desire in getting forward in good numbers.
Folks, Joey Barr tries a through ball. Aspilicueta cuts it out. Well positioned to make that interception. And the whistle goes for half time.
Well, we've had plenty to go at in that first half, Peter, and it's a fragile lead that could quite easily change hands in the second. If you like your football unpredictable, I think you're at the right match.
That start of another 45 minutes. Falcao with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Tries a long pass towards the front. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Oscar. And it's Azpilicueta. Oscar. And the defence can get it clear. Matic gets his foot in there. It's going to be another throw. Hazard. Out to the left it goes, aimed long and direct, passes it through, and he's made certain that won't get through.
Burnley have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Diego Costa. Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, now that he scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
And oh! He's missed another one.
Yeah, they should be out of sight, and they're not because of a little sloppiness in front of goal.
Shoots! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Thrust towards the front line. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Vokes has been caught there, it's a foul.
Pedro
is now in the last chance saloon.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn. Falcao, Oscar, now it's Oscar. Diego Costa shoots! Hazard wanders offside. Great challenge. The referee's awarded a free kick. Looks like a good ball through. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Look, all it needs now is a slightly later run beyond that defence and the flag will stay down. It's a move that looks very promising. And of course, the timing is absolutely key. They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Up to meet it! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Burnley didn't really deal with the wide play. It was a lovely dribble down the flank, but really they've got to double up to try and stop that. And I think with the attempted goal too, they were a little fortunate.
Who's going to make this theirs?
Azpilicueta.
into the last quarter of an hour. Matic is the guilty party there. Oscar tried to play it through.
He timed his run brilliantly, and I think he...
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Looks to slip it through.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Pedro.
He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Oh, he's come flying in. No complaints about that challenge. Robust, but fair. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Oscar puts it towards the front. Chelsea are running out of time to save themselves. Ivanovic doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Yeah, and the whole stadium knew that was coming, apart from him, it seems.
Deftly done. Surely a shot. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? There will be four extra minutes. Oscar. Joey Barton has given away a free kick.
And that most definitely is not a good example of the type of discipline they're going to need to see the game out.
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. And it's Azpilicueta. Cesc Fabregas. Cuts it back. That's gone a long way up and away. And there goes the final whistle. Well, that is not the outcome they were after. A truly disappointing defeat. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?